Caitlin Clark could not play her last game at Carver without breaking one more record at home. After scoring 32 points and picking up 8 rebounds, Clark officially passed Kelsey Plum for the most points in a D1 season. And head coach Lisa Bluter has been named a finalist for the 2024 Naismith Women's College Coach of the Year. She's one of 4 coaches up for this award. Bluter was a semifinalist last year and won the trophy back in 2019.